The pilot boat came drifting in very slowly. Now it powered up a little bit. There must be a boat out there. That the pilot and shipping agents had to go to. Otherwise that pilot boat would not be out there. Oops. I'm going to try to get the whole boat in here. Well, I just... There we go. Yeah, it's going into the inner harbor. Going, going, gone. Let's step around here and get a look at the Tiber. It is still loading up. It's been days. You think they would have, the company, that American company, would have compressed enough metal to fill that boat's hold. Well, I guess it only works so fast. I'm going to level this down a bit. Compressed metals. They'll be going south of the border. That crew must be staying in a hotel. Unless they're staying on board ship. There would not be a big crew for a boat like that. Only a handful of people. And Mother Nature really doesn't pay much mind to the going-ons of mankind. The birds and fish don't go through their daily life cycle. For them, it's just sunrise to sundown, days and nights. That is their calendar. They do not have the Gregorian calendar to live by. Their celestial events are sunrises and sunsets, rising of the moon. The time to feed, the time to give birth to young, the time to raise young, and the time to fly on the pathways. Let's go check out that dredger and tug. I have to move around here. Where is it at? There, I have to tighten up my stabilizers and that will make it better. I'm not sure if they're going to start working there or just go into Courtney Bay. Well, time will tell. I have to straighten up this. There we go. That made it a little better. I'm still waiting for signs of seal too. I'm always looking out for that. The camera may be pointed at this tug and dredger, but my eyes are, I'm always looking around. You never know. You never know when that seal head's gonna pop up. Oops, that was my fault. That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, that lighthouse is going to sit there for hundreds of more years unless some climatic event wipes it out. Soon enough, I'll be back up in the hills again. And next time, I'll probably be wearing orange. The guns will be going off in the woods. I will need to wear orange. You know, sign of seals or jumping fish. Yeah, that tug and dredger are moving very slowly toward Courtney Bay. I don't see the dredger claw being worked, so. Yeah, they're going into Courtney Bay. That's enough of that video. Yeah, no seal. They'll show up soon enough.